Hello guys, Guido here, and a lot of you guys have been asking me how I have Eclipse configured to work with MCP. So since I'm doing the mod loader tutorials, I thought this was a good idea to show you. So the first thing you guys have to do is come under File and switch to Workspace. And if you have another here, it doesn't matter, you have to do Other. And on the Workspace path, you have to browse it. And you need to choose the file, the folder that's under C, MCP, and you need to choose the folder sources, and hit OK. Hit OK. The Eclipse will restart, and while it restarts, we just need to wait a little bit for it to restart. And wait, I have here this. It doesn't matter. Okay, you will see a blank, completely blank workspace. It doesn't matter. What you have to do is go File, New, Java Project. And the project name, it needs to be Minecraft. Without capital. All in small letters. Letters? Well, you get it. Hit Finish, and this will create a folder in your workspace. If you expand that folder, you will see one thing. That is called net.minecraft.source. If you open that, bam, all your classes, all your Javas are here. You can edit, you can open it, like I'm doing right now. Yeah, guys, so this is how you can configure Eclipse with MCP. I don't have the run function, oops, the run function functioning. That sounds weird. Okay, it doesn't matter. I don't have that working because when I want to test, I reobfuscate the code, copy everything to my normal Minecraft. Well, if you do that, make sure you have a backup of your Minecraft, because if something goes wrong, you can always have a backup and you don't lose everything. So this is how you can do it. Basically, it's very simple. And well, if you guys like this video, give me a like. Not post anything in the comments. If you guys need help, post in the comments. I try to help everyone. If you guys don't want to post in the comments, or you don't have a YouTube account to post, my email is on the description of my channel. You can send me an email. I will try to answer it if I know the answer of your problem. So that's all for now. I hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, before I go, I'm on holidays now from the school. I don't have school for like 2 weeks, I think. And I want to know if you guys want to see some modding marathons. Sounds great. Sounds great. Post in the comments. I want to know what you guys think. And yeah, that's all. Peace out, guys.